And all around me, you can see an incredible band. We're so happy to have them back here again. Of course, there's no audience here at the club. The audience is all where you are online. But you guys are in for a real, real treat. And so you know, they will be after the show doing a little Q&A with you guys, live interaction, only once the show is done. So stick around after the show, after the music is done. The other thing is that we are all surviving on donations at this point. As you know, the music industry is in shambles, and we are relying on any donations that you could possibly afford for both the band and for the Wheel Club. So please support live music, and without further ado, I give you the Record Breakers.
But we are super excited, and I'm really excited to know that you guys are all watching us. It means the world. It's the best we can do at this time. So, Oh, 86 viewers already. Well, hail. Nicely done, everybody. Thank you so much. All right, we're the Record Breakers, and we're going to play you music for about the next little hour, a little bit more than that maybe. And, well, it's actually our first show since the lockdown, and funny enough, this was the last place we played before closing down. So, full circle, we're back. And remember, this show relies on you guys, so if you guys feel like helping out, keep live venues like this, independent venues open, and support artists like us, you can donate. There's a couple of places. You can do an e-transfer to info@wheelclubndg.com. You can do PayPal at wheelclubndg.com also. And that you have to put TRB as the password. Anyways, we'll talk about that more later, but this is Bigger Plans.
You ain't got a reason for never getting married, and you don't believe in miracles or the extraordinary. Well, you must be so unhappy with your life. You ain't got a PhD that you can't even pronounce, then you ain't smart enough to take care of your own house. They'll say, wow, you must be having a hard time.
Next one's special. This is a song about when the world shut down, and it's kind of right now, actually.
Friday, driving home on the freeway. The day was long, had the radio on. We turned up the news. Said that we'd have to lock up, shut the schools and the nightclubs. Cause times are strange and didn't want this change. We had to stay in. So that's what we did. We took 2 weeks off. Even if we couldn't drive, you still drove me crazy. Just me and you getting lazy. We cooked, laughed, and watched every movie, we streamed them all. We turned off the news, and it sure didn't feel like quarantine with you. it's time to kill. The traffic lights weren't burning low, 'cause we sure had no place to go. We took 2 weeks off, even if we couldn't drive. You still drove me crazy, just me and you getting lazy. We could laugh and watch every movie, we streamed them all. We turned off the news, 'cause it sure didn't feel like quarantine with you. And as the days go by, and we're all alone, and the doctors call to remind us all who we stay in for. We took 2 weeks off, even if we couldn't drive. You still drove me crazy, just me and you getting lazy. Even though it's a crazy time, we saw the colors on the other side. We turned off the news, and it sure didn't feel like quarantine with you. No, it sure didn't feel like quarantine with you.
Stay safe, everybody. Thank you. All right, shall we?
Any second I'll be swept up off my feet. Is every word off your lips just sounds so sweet? Like a little kid, I keep hiding, but you always find a way to find me. And when you do, baby, I could never leave. What you do for me? Well, baby, I think you're my silver lining. Didn't think I would ever find it. Now every single little thing just comes with. Oh, you're holding me close and taking my knives and changing the colors that I see in the sky. It's gonna be true, that thing that you do.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody. How many viewers are we at now? Got a decent amount of you guys watching? Oh. 86? 90, so, oh my. Why, thank you guys, we're almost at 100. All right, let's do it. There, so I looked you up and it showed me you had moved to the country. So I picked up the dial and I rang you up, but the answering machine said, better luck on the next try. I can only wonder why. Me in 6 feet of snow, but I was stronger then. I was wronger then. When the fall came around, you had had enough. You told me you were leaving in a rush, but didn't tell me where. I was left there to stare. Wow, thank you guys so much. That really means a lot. All right.
Thanks, Michael.
All right, we're going to try something out here.
All right. What are we doing? Oh, now I know what we're doing. So we're just going to we're gonna slow things down a little bit. And we're going to play a song called Come Back to Me. And, you know, I think this song... Oh, there's some feedback. I think this song is really still quite relevant now. I didn't write this about this particular time. But I think it kind of fits the vibe, so I think we're just gonna get a little emotional now, if that's all right with everybody at home.
Thank you. Searching overnight, and I'm wishing I won't have to stay. My world has changed in over a million ways, and I'm missing the place where I belong.
I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I wanna go. A wise man told me when the sky turned red, just lay awake at night and keep your thoughts to you and your head. It'll all go down. Point the gun not to you, but to the ground. It's only minutes or so till it's dawn. Just take this great old blanket and cover the sun. Let it guide you. Sweep you off to my world. And it's a total eclipse. Got me feeling like there's nobody there. We're standing in the night, no lights to guide me. Attention span, not quite long. Drift through the shade and hope that you won't be forgot. Shine like an ember in this fire, glowing like never, forever and on. It's a total eclipse, got me feeling like there's nobody. We're standing in the night, no lights to guide me.
Again, that you can donate if you would like to support small venues and local bands. So you can by e-transfer, info@wheelclubndg.com or PayPal, www.wheelclubndg.com, and I think you said the password was TRB. You can find the link for that in the chat for the PayPal. So this song goes out for all the Taylor Swift lovers out there. Oof, that was hard to say. This is Red.
Loving him was like driving a new Maserati down a dead end street. Faster than the wind, passion is sin, and it's so suddenly. Loving him was like trying to change your mind with your oil.
Guys, thanks for watching. That means the world to us. Okay, so I'd usually ask you guys this if you were here, but write it in the chat, okay? Write it in the chat. Do we have any Blue Rodeo fans watching?
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's usually where you scream, yeah. Okay, this one's for you, and those guys mean special. They're very special for us. They have a great place in our heart, and I'm sure some of you guys feel the same way. But they are Canada's best kept secret, as we call them. All right, this one is Head Over Heels.
Be on my way again. I'm sick.
and tired of waiting with nothing to do. Watching the rain through a crack in the window, the little things get you through. Like the same sun rising on me, it's rising over you.
Talking like birds in the sky. You share your secrets, how gracefully you lie. Oh, now that's the way you come to me. I'm head over heels, and I'm always gonna be. That's okay, I love the way you come to me. Well, now I guess I've tempted fate. Walking in this heat, just like floating in a dream. I've been torn apart, put back together with a couple of pieces and wrong. I'm holding up for now, but oh, how it won't be for long. Oh, tossing and turning like waves in the sea. You shove myself to me, you let me down easily. Oh, now that's the way you come to me. I'm head over heels, and I'm always gonna be. That's okay, I love the way you come to me.
All right, Michael, take it away.
Rain, nothing ever changes in my heart.
Well, throw off the covers, open the windows. I don't care what we do. I've been standing for days, now I get to fall down with you. Oh, tossing and turning like waves in the sea. You show so easily. Oh, now that's the way you come to me. I'm head over heels, and I'm always gonna be. That's okay, I love the way you come to me.
Once again, after the show, we're going to be in the little corner over there. We're going to be answering your questions. So drop them in the comments, and we'll check them. And anyway, stick around. Also, speaking of Blue Rodeo, we want to know, where are you guys watching from? Especially if you're across Canada. I know we have some viewers in the States, maybe other places too. But leave that in the comments, and maybe we'll give you a little shout-out. I think that's a good idea. Let's do that.
The world is caving. song of making, because you know love ain't always fair. Take my hand and take my heart. You can leave, but you left a mark. How I'm breaking down, but you don't even hear a sound. Hold me close and pull me near, and just a smile.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. All right, quick shout out. We've got Elizabeth in Ottawa. Why, thank you, Elizabeth. Phil in Nova Scotia. Phil. You guys remember Phil? Oh, yeah. Phil lent us some drums when we were there a few years ago, and that guy's awesome. And Eleanor in Calgary. Well, hey, Calgary. That's awesome. Thank you, guys. All right, here's a country classic for you. This is one of our favorites to play. And this one brings you back to the year 1995. None of us were born. And this one's by the King of Country, Mr. George Strait.
It started way back in third grade. I used to sit beside Emmylou Hayes. Pink dress, a matching bow, and her ponytail. She kissed me on the school bus, but told me not to tell. Next day I chased around the playground, crossed the monkey bars to the merry-go-round. Emmylou got caught passing me a note. Before the teacher took it, I read what she wrote. Do you love me? Do you want to be my friend? If you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. check yes or no. Now we're growing up and she's my wife. Still like two kids with stars in our eyes. Ain't much changed, I still chase Emmylou. Up and down the halls, round the bed in our room. Last night I took her out in a white limousine. 20 years together, she still gets to me. Can't believe it's been that long ago since we got started with just one little note. Do you love me? Do you wanna be my friend? If you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no. Well, do you love me? Do you wanna be my friend? If you do, well then don't be afraid to take me by the hand. If you want to, I think this is how love goes. Check yes or no.
So much. All right. Oh, sweet. Yeah, started that off. We have a few more people watching from different places. Hello, Alexa in Toronto. Thank you for watching.
Hey.
Matt at his studio. Matt's the one that works with us. He helps us produce our song. So hi, Matt. I'm glad you're in the studio making music. And we've got Eric in Bader Faye, Michael's hometown. Woo!
Yeah.
Thank you, everybody. All right, we're going to play you a song that was our latest single we put out in May, and it's at this moment that je peux dire bonsoir à tous mes amis francophones. Bienvenue. Pour la première fois, on a joué et écrit une chanson qui est en français et en anglais, et nous sommes anglophones, donc c'était très drôle à l'enregistrer, mais on est très content de le faire car vous étiez très... how do you say that? Very appreciative. Sorry, this holds in my French. Mais cette chanson est In My Car, puis dans mon char. And this is the first time we do it bilingual live, so enjoy that. Chaud dehors, j'suis pris en dents. J'suis tanné de travailler tout le temps. J'compte les heures, j'compte les secondes. J'voudrais pas me réveiller dans ma tombe. Ton nom sur mon sel qui apparaît, mais dès que je regarde, il disparaît. Difficile de te voir qu'une fois semaine, mais j'ai une solution pour régler notre paix. On va prendre des vacances, pas de raison d'attendre. Toi et moi, les sourires aux lèvres. On va faire les fous, laisser tomber les règles. Les heures qui passent dans un temps record. Toujours la même histoire quand t'es dans mon char. Je veux pas passer à côté de ma vie. Alors vaut mieux la vivre pendant que j'y suis. J'ai les clés, c'est un bon départ. On arrangera le reste quand sera dans mon char. And a look of shame. Freedom's got a price to pay. Swear I did nothing wrong, but I was wrong. But that didn't keep us from getting away. Cause you and I will have real big smiles. Break a few laws, go a little wild. A little too fast and a little too far. That's what happens while you're in my car. Don't wanna wish I did it way back when. That's why we gotta do it while we can. I've got the keys, that's a start. We could do the planning while we're in my car. On prend la poche en chantier. On se fout de l'endroit, on campe ici. Et si on reste ici pour la vie? That's what happens while you're in my car. Don't wanna wish I did it way back when. That's why we gotta do it while we can. I've got the keys, that's a start. We could do the planning while we're in my car. Yeah. I've got the keys, that's a start. We could do the planning while we're in my car. Thank you so much, everybody.
Costs more than your car.
Okay, well, thank you, guys. Right, before we get on to the next one, I want to remind you that it is because of you guys, it's your support that keeps places like this open and keeps bands like us able to do what we do. So please, if you are able to and you feel like it and you're enjoying the show, consider donating. Once again, there's a couple of places. You can do an e-transfer to info@wheelclubnddg.com. Same thing with PayPal, and your password will be TRB or the Record Breakers. I think the link, I believe, is in the chat, in the bio, in the chat area there, and it is very, very much appreciated if you guys do that. So thank you. Anyways, we've got a few songs left. Supposed to hurt, it's a broken heart, but the moving on is the hardest part. It comes in waves, the letting go, but the memories fade, and everybody knows, yeah, everybody knows. What if I'm trying, but then I close my eyes and then I'm right back, lost in that last goodbye? What if time doesn't do what it's supposed to do? What if I never get over you? Maybe months go by, maybe years from now, and I meet someone and it's working out. Now and then, he can see right through. It's when I look at him, yeah. All I see is you. What if I'm trying, but then I close my eyes, and then I'm right back, lost in that last goodbye? What if time doesn't do what it's supposed to do? What if I never get over you? What if I never get over?
What if I never get closure?
What if I never get back all the wasted words I told you?
What if it never gets better?
What if this lasts forever and ever and ever? I'm trying, but then I close my eyes. Everything I've got, what if your love was my one and only child? What if I end up with nothing to compare it to? What if I never get over you?
What if I never get over
you? What if I never get over you? All right, so I'm going to take a second here to introduce you to the band. I'm going to start over here. On the bass guitar, everybody, Devin Meisner. On the drums, ladies and gentlemen, this is Julian Glasso. On the keyboards, folks, Michael Valimakis. Take a bow, Michael. to my side over here. Ladies and gentlemen, Bella Galasso. My name is Hayden Nolan, and we are the Record Breakers. This one's called Winter.
See the snowfall is such a sight. I know the cold keeps me in at night, but I'll brace the wind. See your face. Twinkle nights, bright in the rose, those wonderful colors line up the snow, and I will be warmer at your place. The icy face of the winter sorrow. I keep on hoping for a sunny tomorrow. But with you here, when you call, you keep me warm till the ice thaws. Wherever I go, I know that you will follow. And I see the flurries fall to the ground as you open your door to your little house, and we spend our night so close together. Oh, and it's getting so bad, they say it's a storm, so get out of sweaters. I leave in the morning, as long as I'm here, everything's better.
Come to that point. We hope you've enjoyed the show so far and you've had fun. This is our last song. Don't forget, stick around. We're going to be answering some questions and stuff. But thank you all for watching. It's meant a lot for us. It's like, once again, the first time we get to do this full band experience since March. So thank you for helping us, and hopefully we entertained you for a little bit. This was off the first EP we put out. This was called Rewind. Walk away from this place I'm stuck in. Gotta free my mind. All these rooms are filled with nothing. Think I'm losing time. Said I should do something, something worthwhile. Reverse, rewind. You know I'll be fine. Reverse, rewind. You know I'll be fine. Whew. It has no end. No, you can't stop me.
No, you can't stop me.
Change what I was then.
Yeah, I was
backward. Said I should do something.
Well, I should do something.
Something worthwhile. Reverse, rewind. You know I'll be fine. Rewind. You know I'll be fine. All right, guys. Before we finish, I just want to say a few thanks. So thanks to the Wheel Club. Thank you, Cliff. Thank you, Ed, very much. We appreciate the help. Thank you to our team here. And most of all, thank you to each and every one of you watching. You know who you are. And stay tuned, because we're gonna do some chatting after. Guys, and have a great night. Where's the drummer?
Julia.
Mel's watching her.
Ugh.
Can you wear masks? Okay, try to see each other now.
Too late.
Although I just kind of like
faint. I don't have my.
So you've got the first question, which is where did you. Right. Oh, wait, hang on.
Oh, are we on?
They didn't see who were.
Something about how did you guys get together? Yeah, how did you get the band together? From Jennifer McGill Curley.
Well, thank you, Jennifer. Yes, we got together in 2014. We formed for a Beatles show. It was a Beatles Day show. It was the 50th anniversary of the Beatles, and we all got together. We knew each other through other bands. We got together, and we played two Beatles songs, and we practiced, and kind of clicked, so we stayed together ever since then. So thank you.
Nice. Question from Patrick Ree Rumble.
All right, Michael's answering this one.
Hey, I wonder who that is.
Michael, where did you get that shirt?
Sheen, Shine, honey, do you know how to pronounce it?
Sheen?
Sheen. S-H-E-I-N. Online shopping.
And Sheen was his name.
And Sheen was. Thank you.
From Patrick, question, will Michael marry me?
Absolutely.
We're actually taken.
Oh. Ah.
Sorry about that.
From Randy Rabinovich, Barwise, when are you guys touring the West Coast?
Well, Randy, we were hoping for this summer.
Yeah.
But that didn't happen. Fingers crossed for next summer. Yes.
Next summer.
Thank you, Randy.
Next summer?
Hopefully. We're hoping. Yeah. Go spend some time out there, you know.
Yeah.
Calgary, Vancouver area. That'd be nice. That'd be very nice.
Definitely.
And Liz McCray says that you guys were amazing that night, too.
Thank you, Liz.
Thank you.
And we're waiting for more questions, but in the meantime,
look at the nice t-shirts we have.
Uh-huh.
These are new. Nobody knows these exist.
Car.
You can buy these now on our website. Recordbreakersband.com.
Oh, wait.
And the
vehicle.
Wait,
yes.
Get this one too, though.
I remember getting this.
Get all of them.
Please.
Yes.
It's, yeah.
And people can find our music online, right?
Yes,
like
they can.
The song, In My Car.
So,
In My Car.
Jody Miller would like to know. She says, great show, guys. Love that last song. Was that the song you opened for Bon Jovi with?
Yeah.
We started with that one. That was fun. That was a big opener.
Matt knows it.
I wonder who that is.
What's your favorite song to perform?
Can we all say?
Okay, let's all say.
Wait, I need to think
about
it.
Not at the same time, but.
I literally have no idea.
Oof.
That's not
good.
Can I see what's that?
Red Ghost is mine.
I like Red Ghost.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what my favorite is. Wait,
or Moving Train.
Bigger Plans.
Oh, and
is that like there. When I did that?
Maybe Solid Ground. I don't know.
Solid Ground's good.
It depends on the day.
I have a favorite.
I
yeah,
like
it depends on the day. Sometimes,
sorry,
sometimes some sound better than others. So.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bigger
yes.
Plans.
Thank you, Jody.
Ethan Boye would like to know how much are the t-shirts?
That's a good question. How
I think
Julia would know.
You could check it online. no, seriously. I think it's about like what, $13 to $15, depending on the.
Tell us the website, Julian.
What's the website?
The website is on our website too.
What?
No.
Recordbreakersband.com.
And
you can find it there.
Section.
And they're pretty nice.
12.
Okay. Well, I trust.
Sure?
I trust that.
Size 12. What?
I'm not sure.
No.
Yeah. That makes sense. I guess.
Size 12?
Maybe. Hopefully.
Richard Rabinovich asks, "What is the square root of 144?"
Devin.
12?
Oh, that's okay.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what they're answering 12 to. Never mind.
Oh,
what?
Okay, I don't think
anyone
that.
I almost had the
We all went into music in college.
Right? Yeah.
What?
You know the square root?
Oh, well, yeah.
Oh, really? Is that something we're supposed
Michael's
to know?
Smart.
What's pi?
Sarah Belmontis asks, when the pandemic is over, what city do you want to travel to next performance?
Calgary.
That'd be awesome. We also do want to hit the East Coast too, though.
Yes.
East Coast,
Nova
West Coast,
Scotia.
Calgary. That's like where we want to go.
Because
last summer we did Ontario and Quebec area, and that was really fun.
It was.
But we missed the Maritimes. We were there 3 years ago, and we loved the Maritimes. And we're yet to do the West Coast thing.
Wait,
we really want to do that.
Did you say in Canada or North America in general?
Well,
I
didn't, just any city.
I mean,
any city?
In Canada is what.
I think New York. Would be cool, like New York City, like Madison.
We'll see about that.
Oh,
like
he's
I'm thinking
big.
Julian's
big.
Dreaming big.
He's got big dreams.
Dreaming big. He's got real big plans, this kid.
Hey, I have big dreams.
Big plans.
I got bigger plans.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So then there was Nick. Hang on.
Is that your dad?
ahead, baby.
I wonder if my mom's going to ask me a question.
Go ahead.
Well, okay, Ethan Boye says, a question for Bella. Who is Winter about?
That's he's so annoying. It's about him. He's my boyfriend. Wow, he's just really, like,
Ethan, why don't you pass
annoying. You know what? He just wants Bella's to feel good about himself. That's all.
Nick says, Michael, did you feed the cat?
Michael?
All right. These are
Angel,
not real
Angel, that's the cat's
Angel,
name. Angel, I hope you're all okay.
Angel.
I hope Michael fed you.
Did you?
I'm Angel was thinking about
never
you.
Feed, oh my god.
Oh my god. Michael. But she's so chonky. How did she get like that?
She used to be chonkier.
I thought she was.
With all those mice.
Yeah, I thought she lost weight.
She hates me. Anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
cute
yeah big time.
Marilyn Moffat says, could Michael play the egg?
Do we have it?
If we don't have the egg.
We don't have the egg.
Oh, we didn't bring it?
I can do a little. A little
just pretend.
Demonstration.
I got keys. Hold on. Here.
Jennifer McGill Curley says, are you all from Montreal or?
Yes.
We're all from the West
Island.
We're all from the West Island.
Okay. Apparently, you guys need to get into the mic more.
Hello.
More volume.
Testing.
Well,
1, 2.
Like,
so I was
awkward.
Doing it right.
Julian,
he was
wow.
doing it right.
I was doing
this
it right.
is not distancing.
Okay, listen.
Okay, good one. Kelly Rudd is asking, are you releasing Woo. Anything in the near future?
Ooh. Possibly.
Possibly.
Yes.
Stay tuned.
Pretty soon.
Maybe.
Follow
very
us
soon.
And you'll find out.
Yes.
Maybe very soon.
I can't tell you if you found it. Follow us.
What?
You can't tell
us
if they don't
if you don't
us,
follow us, just follow us.
Tanner Rabinovich says,
oh, no.
Are you guys coming to play in my hometown of Karachi, Pakistan?
Tanner?
wait. You said
that. Is that your brother?
Which one is that?
Yes, we would very much like to do that.
Okay.
Cut back into your room, Tanner.
Our family is really annoying.
Ellen David says, how about Knowlton?
Yes, we want to come there.
Where is that?
Where is that?
I don't know.
This is in the south area, kind of like near the Stan City area.
Oh, okay. Eastern Townships? Oh,
yes,
that's
we
cool.
We really want to come play
yeah.
there, and maybe we'll make that show work out, Ellen.
We'll see.
Tatiana Stevens says, what about Australia?
Oh, my gosh.
All right, there, Mike.
I would
it's
love
a really ready? Big dreams here.
Those are big dreams.
Other than the spiders.
Okay, listen.
Those are big spiders, too, though.
There,
see a kangaroo.
Big, I don't want to see
I really
any big
want to
spiders.
Go to Australia.
Yeah.
Me, too. That'd be
cool.
So cool.
Samara O'Gorman says, are you guys going to do
she's right over there.
Any more virtual shows soon?
I don't
hope
so.
You
hope so.
If you want.
I'm not sure,
sure.
Samara.
We don't,
I don't
know,
I don't know
Samara.
The answer to that.
what else? Samara also has to ask, is your hair different?
Why, yes it is.
Explain, Devin.
Who said that?
I got it cut this morning, and it was, like, basically, I don't know, down to, like, here, I don't know, way past my shoulders, and now it's very, very short. It was probably almost as long as yours, but not quite.
Well, so Tina Tortolano asked,
oh, I got
hey,
to answer
Devin.
I got to answer
oh,
so
yeah.
Why did you cut your hair?
Because Devin wanted to cut his hair, Mom.
No, it's fine. It's kind of like my annual tradition. I cut my hair really, really short, and everyone kind of freaks out for a bit, and then it just slowly grows over the whole year, and no one really notices how fast it grows, and then it gets to be this massive thing, and then I just start all over again. And that's
just because my mom really likes your
long
hair.
I'm surprised she asked a question about you, but not the
no,
kids,
because
so.
She really likes Devin's
oh,
long
okay,
hair, so she's really upset about
hair.
It.
It'll be back in 6 months, probably.
Mommy, can you ask me a question? Like, how
Tatiana
am I doing?
Tatiana says, don't worry about the spiders. The snakes scare them away.
Okay.
Oh, good. Don't worry
Listen,
about the spiders. They're snakes.
I will not be joining this.
I will gladly go.
So there's no more questions, but Jody Miller says, can tell you love what you're doing because you made playing an empty room feel like a real concert.
Aww, that's so nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, if that's it, well, good night, everybody, and we really appreciate you guys
Take
watching.
The mic's
so
off, buddy.
Take care.
Yeah. No. Bye.
Bye, everyone. Thanks for tuning in.